Weather Watch 4 time right now. Boy, it was a chilly start to the day. Please tell me it has warmed up since then.
It's come up a little bit, but the last couple days have been chilly. Now we're going to skip forward to some summer-like temperatures. So we're going to kind of ease ourselves into fall here. We're not going to we're going to kind of do that, like, dip your toe in and slip in slowly type thing rather than just ripping out the Band-Aid. But we do have some warmer air that is just waiting back to our west, and with it, you can see some clouds are getting pushed along. So with the extra heats, we get a little extra moisture there. So that's why you're seeing a few more clouds outside. If you look out your window right now, like we're looking off of Mount Washington, you can see that cloud deck is starting to take over the area, basically from west to east. And it's going to continue to fill in, but it's not going to make for a cloudy day. It'll just filter out that sunshine a little bit. Now, we are up to 65 degrees, a little breeze coming out of the southeast. So that's one indication that we're going to start to see some warmer air. Those winds are coming more out of the south. And you can see here temperatures in the mid-60s, 63 Butler, 65 in Pittsburgh, those upper 60s as you get down into Morgantown. Clearfield was down into the mid-30s this morning. They've rebounded to 62 degrees, even 65 in Dubois. Now, the bigger picture here shows us that we have that cooler air still sitting overhead as most of our temperatures are in the low to mid-60s. You look back to the west and you get into St. Louis, Kansas City, Omaha. Most of the temperatures here are right around that 80-degree mark. And that's what we're expecting to move here into the next couple of days. So we will see a warming trend, but with the warmer air comes a little instability. You can see the extra clouds, and you get back into Illinois, Indiana, even into Kentucky here in southern Ohio, there are a few showers that have developed. Now, into tomorrow, we'll see maybe an isolated shower as high pressure continues to slip east and that warm front continues to lift. So tomorrow comes with just that small chance at a shower trying to pop up. Most of us are going to end up with a dry day. Slightly better chance at a few pop-up showers and thunderstorms into Thursday. But I think the best chance to see rain here in the next couple days is with the cold front that's going to be coming in behind this warm front. And that's Saturday into Sunday. So that's where we'll see likely our better chance for precipitation. Now, your hometown forecast here, Somerset 71, Uniontown 73. Beautiful looking afternoon. Very comfortable with that mix of sun and clouds. Looking north of the city, Butler 71, Beaver at 72, Oil City, Clarion, as you get into Newcastle, all at 70 degrees today with that sun-cloud mix. Now, as you go back to the panhandle of West Virginia, we're going to get those temperatures in the low to mid-70s. And speaking of mid-70s, how about Waynesburg at 74 and Morgantown up to 75 degrees this afternoon? And around Allegheny County, picture-perfect temperature-wise, at least for me, low to mid-70s here. The mix of sun and clouds, very comfortable. So a comfortable afternoon. The pleasant temperatures are in place. We'll see that mix of sun and clouds take us through the rest of the day. Partly cloudy skies tonight, and with that little deck of clouds, our temperatures aren't going to be allowed to cool off as much. So we're looking at temps here in the mid-50s rather than the 30s and 40s that many of us woke up to this morning. The four-day forecast here shows that this is a trend the next couple days. Those temperatures on their way up into Friday, then the cold front comes to town. That's on Saturday. We'll top our highs off at 72 degrees, and with it, some showers and thunderstorms. And we did add the potential for some showers into Sunday as well. Looks like that front is trying to slow down here. Late into Sunday, into Monday, we'll probably start to clear those skies out a little bit. But Sunday is that first day of fall. It begins at 4:44 in the afternoon. And it looks like it's coming in with 70 degrees, and most of the first couple of days of fall look fantastic.
That's right in between the Buccas and the Steeler game.
Yes, just in time. So get the chili ready now.
All right. Thanks.